Someone smiles at you, and your open heart is moved to tears. Innocence and happiness are good companions. Beauty does not belong to objects, but to the beholder, you, as the eternal subject. Knowing this makes all the difference. From chasing after the world, you celebrate what comes your way. All the traditions have known this. Jesus and Mary Magdalene and Saint Francis, Buddha and Padmasambhava, Rumi and Hafiz and Khalil Gibran, Krishna and Radha and Shantideva, and now you, and you, and you. It is a simple shift from self-centeredness to the openness of consciousness, where all beings reside in the oneness of love. To taste this love, even once, changes you forever and all the ones around you. You are that love, and so is your neighbor. It is not so hard to see. Again, all the traditions agree. Awakening to your true nature is sometimes spectacular and often very ordinary. It is being with what is, moment by moment. Go now about your day and do celebrate what comes your way. You may be the angel to a stranger with a smile from your open heart.